What's going on, everybody? It's your old pal RZ1Dog here.
And I'm also RZ1Dog here.
I am joined by my alternate universe self, who sounds nothing like me.
Yes. Go ahead. I didn't interrupt you.
No, you didn't.
I did.
No,
you did. Well, technically I did, because I'm you and we're both me.
No monologue here. Let's get going.
Okay, let's, fuck, which one? Versus?
Yeah, it's Versus.
Okay. We're going to be doing a Versus battle with our OCs.
Yeah. So, DeviantArt, try to recognize...
This is going
to
be the most ultimate battle ever.
Oh God, I'm going to fucking kill myself. Five battles.
Let's do this.
All right. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right, so here we have our OCs that have never been created before.
No one's ever done anything of this sort. I mean, if you think you have, you're wrong and you're a liar. Let's do something where we can't, like, ring out. Is this one?
No. You can ring out. You can ring out.
You can do it on fucking all of the...
There you go. And it does not look like you have... Oh, no, there it is. All right, we're good to go.
All right, turn the TV down so it's not fucking with the mic.
No, we gotta turn that shit.
Oh. There's so much interesting dialogue that we need to hear, though. Oh, I know.
How would we have known that you said that?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Oh. My OC's better than your OC.
Okay.
I thought that was block. Oh. You gonna hit me a bunch? Oh, okay.
No. Daddy, why?
Because I love you.
I don't understand that you would say that, so okay. God, I hate the fucking slug background.
Yeah, I also hate that it shows you the fucking replay, like, a lot. It's like, hey, did you see this thing that just happened, like, 5 minutes ago?
No. I need the... Mouse, please.
Mouse, please. Give me a coosie. Give me the Kirby coosie, please.
Oh, God. I don't want to know.
You want to know.
Get in the fuck box.
It's DeviantArt, dude. You gotta... YouTube is DeviantArt now.
All right, so Vegeta loses against OC Kirby, apparently.
You mean OP Kirby?
Yeah. OP OC.
Shit, what's block?
I forget.
Oh, it's A. Oh shit, alright.
What was that?
I have no idea. Also, I don't remember how to do supers either.
What, that?
Fuck, yeah, how do you do that?
You swoop the thing and then you pull the trigger.
Right trigger?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, me and Eric used to do that a lot to each other, but then we fucking forgot.
Let me try and go for a fucking key blast drop kick.
And failed miserably.
Boss, please, no. Boss, I have a cancer. I have a cancer, boss.
Oh shit, alright.
Hey,
alright, just roll around on the ground.
It's whatever, it's like, yeah, you know, the ground's like the best. When you want to stand up, suddenly they want to fucking sit down. Bow, please. Okay, well, I fucking wasted it. And we'll ruin your perfect.
Bullshit!
I didn't even.
Alright.
I'm gonna.
One punch.
That's it. My whole life is over.
There's gotta be a way to fucking break combos.
Other than tapping A, I have no idea. I don't even know if tapping A would even work.
I think every round I've gone for a jump.
Oh god, this is great.
Give me, please.
Oh, you got me.
That was so effective. Look at this monster combo. Killer combo. Multi-kill.
God damn it. You just keep grabbing.
Balls, no.
Balls, yes?
No.
You want balls?
Balls, no.
Alright, so this is great. I don't stand out from the background at all. I blend in very well. God damn it, you're too fucking short. I kick straight over you. Alright, whatever the fuck that is.
And let's go for it.
And you're mine.
Yeah. Let me kick behind for some reason. He does that in fucking Xenoverse, too.
Does he really?
Yeah. Well, pretty much every character.
Okay. Just fucking overkill. I like how it had the highlight of you just kicking in a random position. So I have no idea. What are you doing? Like, bursting or something?
I don't know. It's just, I press the thing and then he... It's one of Nightmare's things. I'm not really sure. Uh-oh.
But I should have kicked you in the shin. Oh,
it's down to the final battle. It all comes down to this, ladies and gentlemen.
Who would have fucking seen this coming? Jesus fucking Christ. This is how it always happens if it's not a curb stomp. Alright.
Isn't it always like this with us in fucking fighting games? It's just, like...
Pretty much if one of us doesn't have a clear advantage, it's always right down to it.
God damn it. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Yeah! See, now...
I went for my super, too.
With the old Soul Calibers, whenever Maxi would do that thing to whenever I just swoop-kicked you and then back... Yeah, he can see what's going on.
Yeah.
See his little fucking white eye peering through the goddamn mask. But,
what do you want to do?
I don't know. We didn't really make any other characters, so...
Want to just fight the regular people?
Yeah, I guess.
Alright.
What was I saying? Yeah, Maxi's, kicks didn't really connect anymore. How they should've.
Oh, fuck, who should I be?
I don't know. I'm gonna go with Mr. Ruby. Oh, but he looks horrible.
Yeah, he does look pretty ass. I don't remember how to play his Ezio.
All I know is that you can just fucking spam his,
Hey, guys, you remember how Ezio is...
Remember whenever Ezio crossed over into Soul Calibur?
Neither does he. Alright, you know what? We'll fight on a ship with, shit, we don't have fucking anything unlocked.
I mean, we can play Maxi music.
We'll play Tears theme.
Alright. Sounds good to me.
Sounds like something from Danny Elfman.
It kinda does. Alright, shut up. No one cares about it.
Together we will be victorious.
You seem speak Italian. Italian.
I talked over you for some reason.
Just like you always
Wait, stop, stop. Hang on.
No.
Ultimate attack.
You got me good.
I don't know what I'm doing.
That's fine, neither do
I do not belong in this game. Reloading. Why am I rushing?
I was about to say, why are you the main character from fucking, Grand Theft Auto 4?
I'm Nico Bellic, and my piece of shit personality will not intrigue you.
I was the least interesting fucking character.
Please, I don't want to be the killer. Now let me kill you. Fucking everybody. First couple missions, I just do nothing but kill.
Stop! Let me hit you!
No! No, you can go ahead and tell. I don't give a shit. I'm Ezio.
I'm gonna teabag you.
I win every single fight forever.
According to every fan ever.
Except against Altair for some reason.
Yeah, right? It's like, how? He had literally nothing. He got me good. Damn it.
I'm down here. Haha. If I duck, you can't hit me. Wait, what?
God damn. This gameplay just absolute groundbreaking. I mean, we could be MLG players, dude.
We could, I mean, if we wanted to, but I don't want to. I don't want to lower myself to that level.
Oh yeah, that's just Scrub Lord level. Just hop again. Straight into it.
Let me jump at you. Daddy, why? Look, I'm Yamcha. I'm kidding.
Damn it, I can't even fucking grab you while you're doing that. That's bullshit.
Help me. I had something looking like a combo, so it's time to fail.
Alright. Alright.
Assassin's teabag.
You got me. I need to jump off the ship now. It's all over.
It's all ogre for Ezio.
No more ogre food for you. Oh shit. Damn, nice.
It wasn't ogre for me, but for you.
I like how at the beginning of that replay you were just fucking teabagging, like, hey, you can't hit me. and fucking unleashed bullshit.
Stop trying to grab me.
No, you.
I'm a salmon and a mammal.
I don't care.
Alright.
I'm a Samassin. Get Samassin? Yep. I'm a white ninja.
Oh, okay.
I'm inconspicuous. Incontestable skills on the battlefield of.
Give me the booty. God damn it.
What was this? Take your shirt off, white boy.
I'm gonna punch you so hard, your shirt gonna fall off, girl.
Hey, Miss Rugi, I got me some yellow fever, baby. You want some pasta? You wanna look up porn of your mother?
What?
Cause he's Italian, you see.
Oh, okay. Yeah, the most searched fucking porn in every country.
At least it's not that one. It's like, what, Arab girl from South Africa?
Yeah.
Which fucking country was that?
Wasn't it Egypt?
I think. It's fucking weird.
Getting real intense.
Let me put up my shoulder guards. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Uh-oh.
Final round.
Why did I do that? Getting real strunk up in her.
Wait. Tackle game too strong!
Stop. I'm gonna tell again. Just as for making me shirtless.
I actually thought I was gonna fucking leap over the edge.
Can you do that here?
I don't know. I haven't really tried. Alright, so that's 2-5, like I said before.
So, did you check out that background? Like, the water was literally going through, the wall. Look.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, at least they did good on,
Nice scars.
Oh, thank you. They did good on...
Not you.
Oh.
You wanna do one more? Rule 3?
Catch them all.
Sure. I don't know who the fuck I wanna be, I guess?
I'll be Alicia. Let's do a girl fight.
I'll be... Okay.
Haha.
Alright, I'll play as Natsu.
You mean Naruto?
Yeah, Naruto.
Because it's a character that's a ninja. Alright, what's the best place for these two to fight?
There. Since, Well, it has walls, just like the ship, but at least it doesn't have ring out.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. My leg fell asleep.
Well, good job. Were you some kind of late falling asleep champ?
I mean, it might be.
Right now? Okay. I don't like her characters.
Ready?
No, I'm not ready. Stop. Oh my god. Waifu's gonna beat you up.
Damn it. Goddamn
no.
Damn it. I keep falling for that. Like every single time. There we go.
That was very close.
Yeah, it was.
Just like this.
Please stop ear raping my folks at home.
No.
Or on a train or on a boat.
Look, they have laptops and like cell phones and shit. They're probably watching this from a cell phone right now.
Prove them wrong, guys.
I'm Sailor Moon. With the fucking twinkle eye thing.
Yeah, you kinda are, I guess.
Damn it. What the hell did I just do? I couldn't replicate it if I wanted.
Oh, damn it. Okay, so I don't remember any of fucking Taki's movesets.
Yeah. And then Natsu's a fucking far cry from her anyway. What the fuck?
Well, I mean, I was pretty good at playing Talon before, but now... not Talon, Taki.
Pick your character.
I'm gonna play as all of them, okay?
I'm playing as Natsu, but I was good at Talon. So?
What the fuck does Talon have to do with this? The fighting style wasn't even implemented. Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. I'll end your life. What? Or you can fucking
double
repost.
Double leg sweep.
That's cool. Whatever.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Like those fucking dogs and lobster costumes. You know?
They just sit there like, what do I do now?
Let me do all the kicks forever and then a grab.
Of course, because that's what true pros do.
It actually is.
God damn it, stop, you fuck.
No. I'm gonna kick you in the face. What the fuck?
Yeah, stop that shit.
Fucking kick your nipples off. You don't stop that.
See? See how fun this is?
No.
Kick the game?
Let's play kick 'em all. Gotta kick 'em all.
Holy shit.
Gotta kick 'em all. Gotta kick 'em all. Gotta kick 'em all. Gotta grab 'em all if you can't hit 'em. Articuno, Jinx, Nidorino, Beedrill, Hunter Squirtle, Chansey.
I can't think of any Pokemon right now.
Oh, good.
Let's get serious. Bow, 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 bow,
bow. Oh, but I can't block yours, but you can block mine. Time to get kicked in the back for no good reason.
Damn it.
These characters are the best of friends. You don't even know.
I remember in my fan fiction. Oh, shit.
You remember that super canon fanfic I wrote?
Yeah, of course. It was the one where Shrek was in Soul Calibur because it's completely canon.
Oh, wait, no. I mean the one with the Powerpuff Girls.
Oh, yeah, in the second game because it was never an idea, but in your head it was, so in their head it was.
And Dante was absolutely my favorite to play. He wasn't included because the developers figured he didn't fit good enough, so... Stop blocking everything or I'll kill myself for real in real life.
You better.
That's a fucking measured response to that. People do that shit. I mean, I don't know them personally because they're dead, but...
I mean, I don't know them because they probably killed themselves like they said they were going to.
Yeah.
Alright, so this is a pretty fucking neck and neck battle so far.
Yeah, well, I'm a better Yamato Nadeshiko.
Oh, alright, you got me there. Because I don't know what the fuck that is.
Oh, it's a Japanese cultural thing.
Baka. God damn it.
Step. Actually, since this is Leisha, I think she'd be Chinese? That's Shenghua's daughter.
Is it?
I'm pretty sure. But not her daughter with Killick, because otherwise canon.
Yeah. It's too canon. It's too real.
Canon game too strong.
Plus, isn't Keelik in this? But then he's all like, my master's master, Edgemaster, that's it. My master's Edgemaster, so now I have to use every fighting style except for my own.
Yeah. Spam, 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 spam!
God damn it.
Swag, 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 swag!
Stop!
But I gotta get swaggy up in this shit. Just swaggy and Mountain Dew. The Scrublord and still Velma.
God damn it. She didn't even do the fucking move that I wanted her to. So I gotta say, you activated online player mode real quick. I'm starting to lose and they have one round left to win? Well, I can't have that. No siree. Time to grab spam.
Grab spam for life. Fuck life. I didn't choose the grab spam life. It chose me. Shit. Fuck. You canceled my cancel. No, stop.
No.
You're poopy.
You're poopy.
Alright, so that was,
That was Soul Calibur V.
Watch. Here we go. And...
Suplex!
Fucking, like, Leon whenever he shoots out a zombie's leg.
She thinks I'm cute! Oh, ho, ho, ho,
ho, ho, ho, ho. Fan fiction's inbound.
Put that in there right on top of that. That thing where the person's like... With their fucking hands on their face.
Her face kind of freaks me out, to be honest.
It's the eyeshadow.
Yeah, the eyeshadow makes her look like she just did, like, an 8-ball of coke.
That's how she won. I'm fighting a Chinese girl?
Misa, adrenaline shot.
Misa loved the coke. I had a joke there, but I lost it.
Good job. You lost it in the 8-ball.
Alright, so this 3-0. I quit.
Oh, you quit?
Alright. Reindeer. Alright, so that's going to be Soul Calibur. Thanks for watching, folks. Don't forget to like and subscribe, because I'm a twat.
Please, don't.
Like, subscribe, leave a comment.
Please,
it really
don't.
Helps out the
stop,
channel.
Stop, it
and
doesn't
if you
help
feel
out
like,
anything. No,
subscribe
stop.
If you want to help with my
this
Patreon.
This is Scrublord shit. Please stop.